Good morning. Kailangan pa ko ni bangon and it's 9 o'clock. Hi, vlog. Oh, the weather is so nice.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jane and it's weekend and I just got up. I got up late this morning around 9 o'clock. Because I've been working long hours at the shop this past week, and since it's beautiful outside, it's sunny, there's plenty of sun, but it's not hot. So I'm gonna do some gardening, like just a short gardening. I'm gonna plant some flowers and add some soil to some dirt to the pots, and also plant some scallions. So I got some scallions here from the store that I'm gonna plant. So this is my rosemary, and as you can tell, there's already a lot of almost dead branches here. It's not branches, it's like bulbs, but I don't know if they're completely dead since they have that thing sprouting. But anyway, I'm gonna add some dirt. I have this marigold years ago. It's only $1, no, $1.50. And what it is just all seeds, tiny seeds of marigold. It takes a while to grow. But instead of throwing it away, I'm just gonna pour whatever that's left in the box in this pot. I'm gonna surround this rosemary herb with marigold flowers. That's a lot. It looks like fertilizer. There's gonna be a bunch of marigold when they start to sprout. Bazillions of them. But we'll see. Then I'm gonna add dirt to the pot. Some old dirt too, and we got this last spring last year, but I think it's still good. It's not wet because we really sealed it nice and tight. I think that's it. I don't wanna bury the seeds too deep. You might be having a hard time sprouting up. So that's it right there. I have enough like leftover soil for my scallions. Okay, so
This is my scallion pot, and look at that. Look how tall that thing is, that scallion is, and it has flowers, like buds. I didn't even know scallions make flowers. But there was a lot in here before, which I planted this, but the same time last year, spring, and there was a lot in here, but I keep using them when I'm cooking something that requires scallions. Now there's only two big ones left and two itty bitty ones. So I'm gonna add more scallions here. So I'm gonna clean this up first. And also, I didn't even know that scallions last all year round, because I thought this is only good for spring and summer vegetables, that you can only plant this during spring and summer, and it won't last in winter time. But it did, and especially winter time, you know, the harsh conditions of winter, cold weather and all. So I decided to just go ahead and use these scallions here so I can plant all new scallions in one pot. Goodness. They're deeply rooted. Look at that scallion flower. That's crazy, huh? Never thought they produce flowers. Yeah, I just want to plant all new scallions here, and I can use that in my cooking. The harvested scallions. Thank you.
Yeah, so the third one I'm gonna do is this part here. I don't know the name of these flowers, but we really expected these flowers to be dead by winter time. And it looked dead, and now that it's springtime, it came back to life. And see how many flowers? Look, there's a lot of flowers. It just blossomed. So because of this, I want to go back to the store and get a lot of this kind. So this is, for me, a year-round flowers. So I'm gonna add some dirt to this pot. I don't think it needs dirt. There's still a lot here. And that's a big pot. Let's see the height of that pot. And there's still a lot of dirt, so I'm not gonna add more dirt. I'm just gonna cultivate the dirt that's in here, the old one, and water it. Guys, this is the end of my video. It was just a short gardening video. I was just taking advantage of this nice weather, and it's baking. I don't have to go to work, and the weather is so perfect. There's a lot of sun and cool breeze. And I also harvested these old scallions that I'm gonna be using when I'm cooking dinner tonight. And that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.